What kind of life would that be? Oh, I need you in my arms, need you to hold. You're my world, my heart, my soul. If you ever leave, well, baby, you would take away everything good in my life. And tell me now, how do I live without you? I want to know, how do I breathe without you? If you ever go, how do I ever, ever survive?
So much beautiful poetry, so passionate and open-hearted. I thought it was only fitting my vows be in verse, and I've already started. I look at your face and I instantly smile. It took much restraint not to sprint down this aisle. I've never known such happiness as I now know with you. You're my best friend, my soulmate, my heart. You my boo. In all of this bliss, there's only one thing that's sad to me, that I didn't meet you sooner at North Shore Hebrew Academy. But we found one another, call it kismet, call it luck, and I feel like I'm floating. I'm enraptured, I'm awestruck. Now together, side by side, we will journey through it all. And I promise to support you when you're climbing and when you fall. I promise to be thoughtful, to be loving, to be kind. And even when I'm headstrong, I will have an open mind. I'll remember that each moment is a moment that is new. With our love, strength, and acceptance, there's no moment we can't get through. I'm excited for our future. My love for you owns. And you'll never have to doubt that I'll always keep you on your toes. Thanks. So let's dance into the unknown. Let's dance with hand in hand. Let's dance because life's freaking great as Mr. and Mrs. K. Han. I love you more than anything. My peace is when we're together. You have my heart completely, Jason, always and forever.
Fast forward 7 months to our first date, and there you were, and probably the only time where I was actually early and you were slightly late. Einstein said, when you sit with a girl, a nice girl for 2 hours, you think it's only a minute, but when you sit on a hot stove for a minute, you think it's 2 hours. That's relativity. He could not have been more right. I blinked, and 2.5 years have sailed by. They've been the most exhilarating 2.5 years of my life. Whether we are here in New York or traveling the world, you always make me smile and laugh. You push me to try new things, encourage me to be the best version of myself, and make sure I stop every so often to look around and take it in. I do not know what my life would be without you. I'm forever grateful that the universe brought us together. You give me so much joy. I'm lucky that I wake up and see your face every morning, and I get hidden notes in my pockets, shoes, and suitcase that remind me how much you love me, that you won't let me leave you without a smile on my face, and that I get to bask in your love every day. I vow to love you as much in our worst moments as I do in our best. I vow to support you as much as you support me. I vow to listen to you even when I'm being stubborn. I vow not to remake the bed after you've made it. I vow to make sure our life continues to be an adventure. I vow to love you always and forever. like I said, it's too bad he's taken, right?
Love is more than just a game for two.